Morning, guys. Welcome to the draw. Thanks for your patience with this one. Having some breakfast and doing a couple of things, but here we go. So we'll do our timestamp first. 10:43, actually 10:44 a.m. Monday, 2nd of September. So over on Facebook, timestamp 10:44 a.m. Queensland time. Good luck. So that's posted over on the thread. So now we can take a look at the wheel. I have loaded it up already, but you can see starts off with number one at Sam, comes down to our 40th spot, which was Matt. And in the advanced options, you can see that I've put it as a 3 second spin. So that is that, and that's ready to spin away. So I'll just show you guys the prizes. Okay, so first up, it was originally Acid Bath. So the Acid Bath is a double album. Another double album is 80s Alternative. This one is a single album, but a limited edition numbered record. It is on silver vinyl, Madball. This one is a 3 LP set, Outcast. So everyone's got their eye on one particular record, I'm sure. Our players are Matt, Dan, Sam, Jess, Elle, Danny, Denise, Alan, Dean and Peter. So thanks guys for getting on board this raffle. So without any further ramble, let's get it spinning and find out winner. So good luck everyone. I won't read the names out until we get sort of down closer to the end. But just keep your eye on there and you can see that the wheel does have the names on there, so good luck. You don't need to see me anymore. Do happen to have a triple draw, I'll take note of that. That would be a juicy. It's two for Sam. listening to. I'm not sure if you guys can hear it, but it is something which will feature in one of my upcoming raffles. If anyone can guess it, they can have two free spots in that raffle. Starting to get down there now, so we have Matt. You still see some of your names on there. Dean, you're still there, yes you are. It's another for Matt. Double there, Matt, sorry mate. Oh Matt, you're juicy, and that's a triple, so you have a... You got your juicy back. So, make a note of that, Matt. Dan. I think that may be you, man. Thanks for playing. Sam. You still have a spot there. So we're left now with Dean. Peter, Sam, Peter, Jess, and Danny. Sam, that is you, unfortunately, so thanks for playing. Five spots left. Jess, you did well with the one spot, but unfortunately you're out, so yes. Thank you for playing. Four spots left. Peter, you did have two. Now you're down to one spot left. So it's a fight out now between Peter, Danny, and Dean. Third last out. Oh, Dean. Sorry, man, but thanks for jumping on board. So here we go. Showdown, Danny or Peter. Good luck to the two of you. Let's keep spinning, and next will be our runner-up. Oh, Danny, so close. Fortunately, you didn't make it, and thank you very much for playing. Hope you have better luck in the next one. So that leaves one very lucky winner, and it is Peter. Congratulations, Peter. You're the winner of the raffle. I'm just writing that down. And you did close the raffle as well, so thanks for that, and thanks for playing, mate. So Peter, send me a message with your choice of those four records, and it will be either tomorrow or Wednesday. I'll be making it to the post office, and I'll get that one out to you. So yeah, Matt, you ended up with a juicy out of the raffle, so pen that down, mate, and use it in one of my raffles when you see something that you like. Okay guys, thanks for being a part of the raffle, and we'll see you again in the next one. Cheers, have a good day. Just before I go, I'll just come over to Facebook and spun N1. Uploading now, which I'm going to do. Alright guys, thanks again. See you later. Bye.